Hey, Sean.
Hey, Dan.
Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life.
Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, awesome screen, awesome camera.
Life.
trust in me in all you do. Have the faith I have in you. Love will see us through. If only you trust in me. Why don't you trust me? Cling to me, Daddy. I can be sure that I love you. Oh, stand beside me. Stand beside me. All the
Hey, Sean.
Hey, Dan.
Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life. awesome screen, awesome camera, long lasting battery life.
Awesome screen, awesome camera, long lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, long lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, awesome screen, awesome camera.
Long lasting battery.
Awesome screen, awesome camera.
Long lasting battery life.
Trust in me in all you do. Have the faith I have in you. Love will see us through if only you trust in me. Why don't you trust me? Cling to me, Daddy. I can be sure that I love you. Oh, stand beside me, stand beside me.
Yeah.
Hey, Sean.
Hey, Dan.
Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life.
Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, awesome screen, awesome camera.
Long-lasting battery.
Awesome screen, awesome camera.
Long-lasting battery life.
Trust in me in all you do. Have the faith I have in you. Love will see us through. If only you trust in me. Why don't you trust me? Me, Daddy. I can be sure that I love you. Oh, stand beside me, stand beside me.
Keep up, keep up, gotta kick it with me.
Hey, Sean.
Hey, Dan.
Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life.
Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, long-lasting battery life. Awesome screen, awesome camera, awesome screen, awesome camera.
Long-lasting battery.
Awesome screen, awesome camera.
Long-lasting battery life.
Trust in me in all you do. Have the faith I have in you. Love will see us through if only you trust in me. Why don't you trust me? Me, Daddy. I can be sure that I love you. Oh, stand beside me, stand beside me.
and all I do is smile. Drifting into weeks or more when I don't touch base with myself and I. When will I give it up? When will I put it down? When will it cease to be?
Gentlemen, please welcome to the stage head of UK mobile product marketing, Rebecca Hurst.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Samsung Galaxy Unpacked. Last year, right here in San Francisco, we added a whole new dimension to the smartphone experience with the revolutionary Galaxy Fold. The Fold was more than a new device. It was the first entry in an entirely new era of smartphone history. Today, we're taking another giant step forward. We're changing the shape of the future with the Galaxy Z Flip, as I'd call it, the Z Flip. And smartphones are a part of our everyday lives, but this is no ordinary smartphone. It changes everything. Our phone's shape, size, and the very way we use it. That's what innovation, true innovation, is all about. The Galaxy Z Flip is a statement smartphone. It's for trendsetters and trailblazers. It's like nothing you've ever experienced before in a new, perfectly compact form factor. This device is an icon, a standout smartphone for people who want to stand out. And it all starts with a playful, premium design. Let me show you. When it's closed, it is a thing of beauty. It's smooth and sleek and symmetrical. And at half its full size, it fits right in my palm and snugly in my pocket, and the cover display shows me all the information I might need at a glance. When I'm ready to use it, all I have to do is flip it open, and I get a full-size 6.7-inch screen with hardly any bezel. The ultimate immersive experience for the ultimate smartphone. And the color is just as stunning. Look at how it gleams whether I keep the phone open or closed. The Galaxy Z Flip comes in three gorgeous colors: mirror purple, mirror black, and in select countries, mirror gold. Ooh, you like that one? These stylish colors change when the light hits them, so you'll always be catching attention and turning heads. And when closed, it lets you disconnect without missing out. You can check the time, get notifications of a text, alarm, or a call. All the essentials are right there on the cover display. You can even take a selfie without opening up the phone. Just hold out the rear camera and use the cover screen as a viewfinder. With this phone, we've done the impossible and created ultra-thin glass that folds. Now, you might think that a foldable glass would be brittle, but this glass is built to last, and it protects your screen from scratches. It's so durable, you can fold and unfold your phone over 200,000 times. Now, every time you fold it, you're not just bending glass, you're bending the laws of physics. You can see for yourselves, this phone and its display are like nothing ever made before. Unfolded, the Galaxy Z Flip puts entertainment in your hands with a cinematic screen and with the world's first hole-punch camera in a foldable display. You get the same sprawling, expansive screen you've come to expect from Galaxy smartphones. And As an added bonus, we're giving Galaxy users access to YouTube Premium. Ooh. So, it's beautiful when it's closed, it's beautiful when it's open, but what about everything in between? We built a free stop hinge so it can stay open at different angles, just like your laptop. We call it flex mode. In flex mode, you get a new kind of smartphone experience. Your screen is split into two parts, a viewing area and an interaction area. And we optimize some of your favorite apps for this, so they'll automatically adjust. For example, if you're watching YouTube and you want to leave a comment, you can watch on the top half of your screen and comment on the bottom. You can even prop your phone up by itself and video chat, or take a selfie, hands-free. Let me show you. So I'm going to take my phone out of my pocket and prop it here on the podium. And we're going to take a selfie. So open the camera app, and ready, cheese! Let's see if my eyes are actually open in this one. So go down to the open the gallery app, and you'll see I can scroll across the bottom half of the screen where some of my other pictures are saved. So here you'll see there's more of animals than there are of people, but that's just my life. You can see for yourselves, we custom built a whole new mobile experience to take advantage of this unique form factor. And flex mode changes the boundaries of what's possible. Just imagine you'd be able to take a night hyperlapse video without a tripod, like the one you see here. We push mobile engineering to its limits to create this device, and none of it would have been possible without our new one-of-a-kind hideaway hinge. Oh yes, the hinge is the backbone of any folding phone. It quite literally holds the whole thing together, and it also prevents particles like dust and sand from getting into the phone and damaging the display. Now that's because folding phones have a tiny, tiny gap between the hinge and the device. We created a layer of fibers inside that tiny gap to keep the particles out. This secure fiber shield protects your phone so you can make the most of this revolutionary technology. We are so proud of the Galaxy Z Flip. It is a unique piece of technology, one that changes the smartphone experience entirely. Take a look.
Shabam, pow, blop, whiz, shabam.
Swing, il est super cute, ça fait,
yam,
ça fait,
splash,
et ça fait,
stop,
ou bien,
bon,
ou,
oh,
parfois même,
shabam, pow, blow, whiz.
Viens, petite fille, dans mon comic strip, viens faire des bulles, viens faire des,
oui,
des,
clip, crap,
des,
bang,
des,
blop,
et des,
zip, shabam, pow, blow, whiz.
Viens avec moi par-dessus le building, ça fait
oui,
quand on s'envole et puis
oui,
après quoi je fais
tic,
et ça fait
boing, shabam, pow, blow, whiz, shabam, pow, blow, whiz,
des,
clip, crack,
des,
bang,
des,
blop,
et des,
zip.
The Galaxy Z Flip is a new kind of device to kick off a new decade of Samsung innovation, and we can't wait to see what you do with it. It can be yours from February the 14th, and it's available starting at $1,380. That's kind of a mixed response. We have a lot to show you today, and we are just getting started. And because this is Unpacked, we're doing it in style, literally. We've teamed up with one of the biggest names in fashion to bring his signature style to the Samsung Galaxy. We're not just creating a new look, we're showing how high fashion and high tech go hand in hand. And only one person could lead this disruptive collaboration. Tom Brown.
Thank you. I'm very excited to be working with Samsung on this new project. For decades, Samsung has pioneered innovations in mobile technology, creating a world of its own, always moving forward. You sense a really strong collaboration because you understand the experience of the two worlds, in the attention to design, the attention to technology, and in creating something that is truly timeless. With this device, our worlds meet, bringing together fashion and technology in a unique mobile experience. We have created something truly special, and we look forward to sharing it with you. And there's more to come during tomorrow's special event in New York.
The name Tom Brown is synonymous with style. He's made a career by pushing the boundaries of what's possible, just like Samsung. It's the perfect partnership, and we're excited about this limited edition collaboration. You'll hear more about this partnership tomorrow, straight from New York Fashion Week. But first, we have so much more to tell you about the next decade of Samsung innovation and the incredible technologies that will shape our lives in the years to come. And that starts right now.
Welcome to President and Head of Mobile Communications Business, Dr. T.M. Rowe.
Thank you, and welcome to Galaxy Unpacked 2020. It's amazing to be here with you today to kick off a brand new decade of growth and change. We start 2020 with a renewed momentum, great confidence, and a deep sense of excitement about the opportunities in front of us. Opportunities that begin right here, right now, as we launch a new era of mobile innovation. Innovation that is more meaningful and personal. Innovation that is more private and secure. Innovation that will create more intelligent connections across devices, people, businesses, and communities. I know I speak for everyone at Samsung when I say it's an incredible time to be at the start of this change, to drive growth for our industry and to provide meaningful progress for consumers. I am so honored to lead the mobile communication business at Samsung. And I would not be where I am today without my mentor, CEO, DJ Guo. Thank you, DJ, for your ongoing leadership. In my time at Samsung, I have led the development of many of the key breakthroughs in our most innovative and successful Galaxy devices, starting with the first Galaxy S. Throughout our history, we have been guided by our belief in innovation that improves our customers' lives, and driven by our passion to overcome technology's most difficult challenges so we can deliver experiences that create a better world. We have never been afraid to stand at the cutting edge of innovation or be the first to introduce devices that drive this industry forward. This is why in 2011, when we heard that consumers wanted a more powerful, more productive device, we combined a large screen with the S Pen and launched the Galaxy Note. This is why last year, when we heard that consumers wanted more multitasking, even bigger screens that would still fit in their pocket, we reimagined the future of mobile experiences by launching the Galaxy Fold. And it is why, when we saw a future of high-resolution images, high-definition video, and gaming on the go, we pioneered the key advancements that make 5G possible today. Thank you. With its high speed, low latency, and massive capacity to connect millions of devices, 5G brings the transformative power to enhance everything people can do with their phones. And now, Samsung is making 5G available to more people more quickly than anyone thought possible. So today, we are excited to show our next big step forward as we launch a new generation of intelligent connections. It begins with our vision to be the innovator of new mobile experiences that flow seamlessly and continuously wherever we go. To realize this vision, we are driving the convergence of the three most important technology of our time, 5G, AI, and IoT. Samsung is in a unique position to bring the benefits of this convergence into consumers' lives. With more than 1 billion smart devices, including Galaxy phones, wearables, and PCs, we already help hundreds of millions of people around the world enjoy more connected and convenient lifestyle. With the Samsung Knox, we set the standard for security and trust for this industry by delivering end-to-end multi-layer protection that starts with a security chip built directly into the device. And with open collaboration, we have partnered with the industry leaders to build an ecosystem that is unmatched in scale to provide game-changing mobile experiences. Today, we are so proud to introduce the newest member of Galaxy family, a new phone named for the start of a bold new decade of change. A phone that says goodbye to the camera you know today and hello to a new way to see and share the world in its best light. With intelligence that learns you like and optimizes to how you use it. A phone that creates awesome experiences with your favorite music services and entertainment options. A phone that offers the full power of 5G across all new devices. This is just the first step toward a new generation of meaningful mobile experiences. And now, it is my great pleasure to introduce the brand new Galaxy S20. For all of you joining us online for the first time ever, Unpacked is being captured and streamed with the amazing Galaxy S20. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Head of U.S. Mobile Product Management, Drew Blackard.
Great to be here in San Francisco. Last month marked the start of a new decade. And at Samsung, we are really looking forward to the next 10 years of Galaxy innovation. With that in mind, we've been working hard to create devices that are built for the way that we live our lives today. Our vision for the next decade of Galaxy all starts with 5G. Just last year, we unveiled 5 new 5G smartphones worldwide. In Korea alone, we helped bring 100,000 base stations online. And we've engineered new 5G chipsets that are smaller, cheaper, and power efficient. 5G will completely change how we communicate, how we game, and how we keep in touch with the world around us. It'll work with AI to enhance every aspect of our smartphones, and it'll connect thousands of devices through our SmartThings platform while protecting our privacy. And last year, we were just getting started. Simply put, this is the year of Galaxy 5G. It begins right now in 2020, right here with a Galaxy S20. Today, we're more social than ever. And we communicate and express ourselves with images, not just words. That means our smartphones need one thing above all else, a powerful camera. We spent months asking thousands of smartphone users across the world when it came to camera what mattered most. And no matter who we asked or where they lived, we got the same answer: quality, quality, quality. Now, we can all take great photos under perfect conditions, bright outdoor lighting, not too close, not too far, not too much movement. But in practice, it rarely works out that way. We take pictures at concerts, at kids' soccer games, at graduations. And we want to be able to capture those moments perfectly too, even if the conditions aren't perfect. After all, it's 2020. We rely on our phones to document and share our entire lives. So we rebuilt the Galaxy S20's entire camera system to change the way we capture. The key to capturing a high-quality photo is a high-resolution camera, because the higher the resolution, the more detail you can capture, and the more you can see. Maybe you're taking a picture and you notice something interesting in the background, so you pinch in to get a better look. But as you get closer, the image gets pixelated. At 64 megapixels, S20's revolutionary camera system takes smartphone photography to the next level. So when you need to crop an image, don't worry. S20's resolution is so sharp that even when you do crop, your photo remains crisp and clear. Of course, high resolution isn't just useful for viewing pictures, it's also useful when you're taking them. When you need to get closer or want the subject to be the only thing in the frame, you need zoom. And with Galaxy S20's Space Zoom, you can get up to 30 times closer. So there's something that's cool from far away, you can still zoom in, get a high-quality shot. Samsung cameras are the best in the business, not just because of the game-changing hardware, but because of their intelligence. With AI, you can use this revolutionary camera to the fullest. Think about it. There's those times when you want to capture the moment, but by the time you've decided on the right camera mode, the moment's gone. With single take mode, S20 uses AI to capture different versions of that exact same moment, using each of its different cameras. Just take a short clip, up to 10 seconds, and single take captures different versions of that game-winning goal: live focus, boomerang video, ultra-wide, and a lot more. Then when you're done shooting, it gives you a handful of those best shots so you can pick your favorites. My wife and I are really excited about this one. We've got 14-month-old twins at home, and they never sit still for a photo. So now we'll never have to worry about missing the moment. And your Galaxy S20 uses AI to make it even easier to keep your photos organized. Groups your content, making your gallery easier to navigate, and also lets you create subgroups to organize your photos however you want. You can easily search your photos, and if you identify people that keep popping up, S20 will be able to pick them out automatically. With the Galaxy S20, we've created a phone that will change photography. But we know that photos are only one part of the camera experience. More and more, we're using video to communicate, whether it's sharing them through our Instagram stories, capturing special moments, or creating content of our own. For years, Samsung has led the market in 8K TV technology. And today, we're bringing that expertise to mobile. Thanks to S20's super high resolution, you can capture videos in stunning 8K. That's right. 8K is the future of video, and now you can shoot it yourself right from your phone. In fact, we've built an entire 8K ecosystem. You can shoot 8K footage from the camera in your pocket, upload it to YouTube over 5G network, and use TapView to cast it to your 8K QLED TV. That way, you can enjoy your high-quality video right on the big screen. From capture to casting, from your phone to your TV, it's a full 8K experience. To truly understand how this 8K ecosystem comes together, you've got to see it for yourself. So with the help of filmmaker and adventurer Sam Evans, let's take a look.
Hey everyone, I'm Sam, and I'm a content creator from Australia. I'm here in the product demo zone to show you exactly how the S20 works. So you've already heard a lot about it, but you really have to see it in action. Actually, you already have. Do you remember the video you saw earlier? The one with the cable cars and the Golden Gate Bridge moving through San Francisco? I actually shot that whole film on the S20. I'm so amazed by what this phone can do. So I've traveled around San Francisco with the S20 and managed to get some pretty incredible footage. For me, 8K footage is a game changer. With the extra resolution, it allows me to edit my footage exactly the way I want. Here's some 8K footage I captured over San Francisco. Looks great, right? And worth sharing, don't you think? That's super easy. I can share with my friends by uploading it directly to YouTube without losing any of the original quality. I already uploaded some 8K footage to show you how it looks. Now, we can watch this on the phone or using the YouTube app on an 8K QLED TV, we can watch it there. Let's check it out. So cool. Capture a moment in 8K, share it with your friends, watch it together, all through the S20. Check it out for yourself. After the show, come on down to the Product Experience Zone and see it for yourself. Thanks, everyone. Back to you, Drew.
Thanks, Sam. 8K video is stunning. The best quality for your best memories. It takes smartphone recording to a whole new level. And it opens the door to some entirely new experiences that have never before been possible on a smartphone. Record a video, then scroll through the footage to find the perfect moment, and with a single click, you'll get a 33 megapixel still photo with amazing resolution. You can crop any frame and always get a high quality picture. With 8K, S20 revolutionizes your photo and video experience. And it's designed for pro-grade filmmaking. With Pro Mode, you can adjust aperture, exposure, and settings that you'd usually have control over with a DSLR. We even enhanced Super Steady Mode, so you can take sharper videos on the go, thanks to AI motion analysis and an anti-rolling stabilizer. This camera isn't just good, it's in a class of its own, right down to its performance specs. You've got a powerful processor, an all-day battery, and thanks to the Galaxy S20's incredible storage capacity, up to a terabyte and a half using a micro SD card, you'll have plenty of room for all your favorite photos and videos. And you can share those photos and videos more easily than ever, too. With S20, you can share files with up to 5 friends at the same time without even having to pair your devices. Every incredible innovation you've heard about so far, from 8K video to Pro Mode to sharing, is available on all 3 models of the Galaxy S20 series. Because we don't believe in compromising when it comes to camera quality. And for the people who want even more, the serious professional photographers who need the best of the best, we're proud to introduce the Galaxy S20 Ultra. This device has the largest, most powerful image sensor we've ever put on a smartphone. You want high resolution, it has an unbelievable 108 megapixel AI camera. So you can capture scenes with a level of detail you've never experienced. With a camera this high quality, you don't just get one picture. Zoom into any one part and a new world comes to light. You practically get a photo album's worth of detail in a single shot. We rebuilt the entire camera system with brand new sensors to help you focus quickly and accurately. The S20 Ultra takes multiple frames using software along with hardware to merge them all into one high-quality photo. And it does it all in a tenth of a second, much faster than any smartphone out there. This technology combined with a bright night sensor means you'll get bright, accurate pictures even in low light. All 3 models of the S20 take amazing low-light photos. But the S20 Ultra takes it even further. This phone takes some of the best, brightest photos I've ever seen. That's because Samsung's pioneering nonobitting technology combines 9 pixels into one, all at the sensor level using AI. That just means that each pixel is larger than ever before and can capture 3 times more light in every image. S20 Ultra comes with an advanced, cutting-edge zoom function. See, for camera zoom, you usually need more focal length, which means a bulkier device. But when it comes to smartphones, that isn't a great option. You want the device to stay as thin as possible. So we built it with a folded lens. When the light enters the telelens, it's refracted at an angle, producing a powerful zoom effect. The folded lens allows for up to 10x hybrid optic zoom. Now multiply that with a 10x digital zoom, and you can magnify a shot up to 100 times. That's what you'd expect from a telescope. To show us just how powerful the S20 Ultra Zoom is, we invited Colin and Samir to try it out for themselves. Here, let's check it out.
What's up, everyone? I'm Colin.
And I'm Samir,
and we're coming to you here at Hawk Hill. Now, we've been making YouTube videos and telling stories together for a long time. We shot our first video over 8 years ago.
And as we've evolved as filmmakers and storytellers, our gear has evolved too. Today, we travel around with bags, big cameras, and bulky lenses. But at the end of the day, the story is what matters most. And we need a versatile camera that can travel anywhere with us and capture it all.
That's why we're so excited about the Galaxy S20 Ultra. Okay, so check this out. We're gonna shoot this scene right here on the ultra wide mode. So right here, this is one of the best views of San Francisco. You got the city in the background, you can see the Golden Gate Bridge, and over there, that tiny dot on the left side of your screen, that's Alcatraz.
Okay, you're telling me that that dot is Alcatraz.
That's exactly what I'm telling you, Colin. That is Alcatraz.
If you're so sure, prove it.
Okay, well, I'm gonna get you closer and I'm gonna prove that to you.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Check this out.
Whoa, that's incredible. That's Alcatraz at 30 times zoom.
So that tiny dot in frame that I just showed you now fills the entire screen. Let me show you where we started from.
Whoa. Unbelievable. Now, normally, to get a shot like that, we would have to swap lenses.
But now we can get this ultra-wide you're looking at, as well as that close-up, all with a single device.
Samir, I've got a question for you.
What's up, Colin?
From where we are, can you spot the Palace of Fine Arts?
You mean where the show's happening right now?
Yes.
No, man, I don't think so.
You still looking?
Yeah, I'm still looking, man. It's far.
You're not gonna find it.
That's crazy.
Let me show you.
Okay, all right, here we go. Let's see it. Whoa. Whoa, that's crazy.
That's the Palace of Fine Arts at 100 times zoom.
Wait, that's amazing. I can barely see it over here.
And now I'm gonna bring it back out to the ultra wide.
Wow, that's crazy. I mean, the craziest part of all of this to me is that you can go from ultra wide to 100 times zoom and back all with a phone.
With the S20 Ultra's 100 times zoom, you now have the most versatile storytelling tool that fits right in your pocket.
I mean, 8 years ago, when we first started making YouTube videos and telling stories, we could have never imagined having a device like this. This camera will change photography and storytelling forever. And we can't wait for all of you to get your hands on it.
So that's it for us up here at Hawk Hill. We hope you enjoyed the demo, and we will see all of you after the show.
Thanks, guys. Amazing, right? No matter which model of the S20 series you choose, we've changed the way you capture. Cameras are how we turn moments into memories, and that goes for this show, too. As TM mentioned earlier, we're streaming today's event with S20 devices. Give it up for the camera crew. Pretty incredible. So you just saw what Colin and Samir could do with an S20. And earlier you saw Sam's demo, also filmed with one. Now, let's see what happens when you put an S20 in the hands of Academy Award-winning director, Jimmy Chin.
Hi, my name is Jimmy Chin, and I'm a Team Galaxy member. We are in Jackson Hole, Wyoming, and I have lived here for the last 20 years. One of the reasons I really love Jackson is because of the mountains. So when I come home, I really just want to be able to be in the mountains in my own space, in my own time. But the landscape is so inspiring, it's hard for me to stop shooting and creating content. To be able to shoot 8K on the Galaxy S20 Ultra is extraordinary. Being a photographer and a filmmaker, the quality of the images or the footage is something I'm kind of obsessed with. So it's nice just to be able to shoot with my Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra, you know, just something I can put in my pocket. For me to have creative freedom, it's often about having the right tool, something that allows me to be spontaneous and to be able to capture an experience in the moment and on the fly. That's what the Galaxy does for me.
Incredible. And it was all shot with the S20 series. We're really excited to have Jimmy on board. He's one of the most talented storytellers out there. And behind every great story is a creator. At Samsung, we empower those creators to break barriers, defy odds, and push the limits of creativity through technology. They inspire us, and they inspire Netflix. So together, we're helping a group of Netflix creators tell companion and bonus stories based on their movies and shows, all with the help of S20's new state-of-the-art camera system. To tell you more about our new partnership, please welcome Netflix CMO, Jackie Lee Joe.
Thank you so much, Drew. It's so great to be here today at this year's Unpacked. Netflix and Samsung have a long-standing, decade-long relationship. And every step of the way, it's been all about working to create the best entertainment viewing experience for our members. We've worked together on many initiatives over the years. Two recent examples include tracking down Breaking Bad's Hugh Babineau together as part of a joint marketing campaign. He's finally out of the safe house, by the way. And we even got Ryan Reynolds in on the action by making an ad for QLED that was actually an ad for Six Underground, that was actually, not so secretly, an ad for Aviation Gin. So it's been a lot of fun. And today, we're here to announce the next stage in this partnership. Today, Netflix is being announced as Samsung's mobile entertainment partner. The mission of this partnership? To make the Netflix viewing experience on Samsung Mobile the absolute best it can be. This means that even more users can enjoy our best-in-class stories across all genres through even better product integration with Galaxy mobile devices. And to make it even more exciting, in the coming months, Samsung mobile users will have access to a whole host of new and exciting bonus content based on some of your favorite Netflix originals, accessible through Samsung Daily and Samsung Channels. The content will shine a light on our diverse mix of creators from all around the world, a selection of whom will be handed a Galaxy S20 to shoot this content for themselves, offering them the freedom to continue inventing new ways to tell stories their way. You can expect to hear from the minds behind great stories like Narcos, Sintonia, Elite, as well as from our team behind Netflix is a Joke, and so many more. We can't wait to see what they come back with. We believe this significant partnership will provide millions of Samsung mobile users across the globe the best mobile entertainment experience and make discovering new stories around the world easier than ever. After all, great stories come from anywhere and to be loved everywhere. Thank you. Back to you, Drew.
Netflix is changing the way we access and watch content, in creating new movies and shows for us to enjoy every day. We are thrilled to partner with Netflix to help lead those innovations and reimagine entertainment together. We can't wait to see what they produce. In the meantime, though, we're making it easier to find the content you want right now. Let's say you're looking for a new movie or show. With S20, you'll be able to ask Bixby to play Stranger Things or type a title right into your phone's search bar. In seconds, it'll come up on your Netflix app. If you're looking for something new, no problem. We've integrated Netflix on your Samsung Daily page to offer recommendations based on what you already watch. And with 5G, you'll be able to take your entertainment anywhere you go. If you're boarding a plane but forgot to download a movie or show, don't worry. With 5G, you can download them in a flash. Because that's what mobile entertainment is all about, getting the content you want when you want it. You've seen how S20's camera helps you capture content of your own. You've seen how it helps professionals bring new stories to life. And next, you'll see how it helps you communicate with the people in your life. To tell you more, please welcome my friend and colleague, David Park.
Thanks, Drew. How's everyone doing today? It's so great to be here at Unpacked. At their core, phones have always been built to help us communicate, first through calls, then through texting, then through social media. We share our lives through Instagram stories and bond over viral videos. But today, communication isn't enough. We want to forge connections. And just as we're using our phone cameras to capture more and more videos, we are using video calls to connect with the people we care about the most. It's easy to see the appeal. Voice calls let us hear our loved ones, but video calls let us see them. That's why we at Samsung are so excited for our partnership with Google. Together, we are using 5G to change the way we communicate. After all, video catch should be simple, seamless, and stunning. With the Galaxy S20, Google Duo will be natively integrated right into your contacts and phone and messages. We've worked with Google to integrate their software with our hardware, bringing new Duo features to Galaxy smartphones, starting with the S20 and the Galaxy Z Flip. That includes our wide-angle camera, so you can chat in landscape mode and get more people in the shot. It also includes full HD video chatting with Galaxy S20's lightning-fast 5G, so you can get a clear connection with no friction or latency. So when I'm out of town on a business trip and want to check in on my two boys, Logan and Nicholas, I can pull up Google Duo and get them on the other end in seconds. And there they are, smiling and giggling, thanks to the S20's 5G capabilities. And if they miss my call, no worries. I can use Google Duo to leave them a video message. Simple, stunning, seamless, and accessible. Galaxy S20 will be one of the first Android devices to support live caption technology, so people with hearing loss can appreciate great content in real time. Samsung has always been committed to developing tools that make digital media more accessible. The Galaxy S20 doesn't just let you communicate with the people who matter most. It helps you form genuine connections with them, no matter the distance. And these days, one of the best ways to connect with your friends is through gaming. Whether you're fighting monsters together or racing against time, mobile gaming has become a truly social experience for smartphone users. And yet, too often, our smartphones just don't let us play our favorite games the way they're meant to be played. However, with 5G, the S20 takes gaming to a whole new level. The displays on all three S20 models have 120 Hz refresh rate for incredibly smooth gameplay. We also doubled the touch response rate, so you can game with less touch lag. After all, when you're right around the corner from that finish line, that split second can make all the difference. And it's all thanks to the processor. The S20 also comes with up to 16 gigabytes of RAM, and it's powered by next-generation memory technology, Samsung LPDDR5. It leverages the full power of 5G and AI capabilities like machine learning. With 30% faster data access speeds and as much as 20% less power usage than before, you'll be able to choose your favorite apps to quick launch, and you can start right where you left off. That's a game changer for gamers, but at Samsung, we want to take mobile gaming even further. Last year, Microsoft helped us change the way we use our phones by helping us make PC to smartphone experience more seamless than ever before. This year, we are extending that partnership to gaming with Xbox. Great gaming experience starts with great games, right? Well, we got you covered. Xbox Game Studio is bringing Forza 3 to smartphones for the very first time across Galaxy devices. The Galaxy S20 is the perfect gaming device for Forza 3. Its new dynamic AMOLED display is the most immersive ever on a Galaxy S device, so you can get a smooth motion and clear gameplay. Hyper-fast response touch gives you the edge over your competition in fast-paced one-on-one races. Our hardware and software deliver powerful performance, minimal lag, so you can play anywhere, anytime. We're also pleased to announce that Forza Street is now available for pre-registration on the Galaxy Store, so go check it out. The best part is, thank you. The best part is, this is just the beginning of our gaming partnership with Xbox. Both Samsung and Xbox share a vision for bringing great gaming experiences to mobile players around the world. With our 5G-enabled portfolios and the Microsoft's rich history in gaming, we are working closely together to create a premium, cloud-based game streaming experience. And you'll hear more about it later this year. Playing video games with our friends, video chatting with our family, watching movies with our partners, Galaxy S20 has countless ways to connect with the people we love. But we can also connect through something universal, and that's music. That right song or the perfect playlist can help us scale new heights and stay in tune with ourselves. And today, we are reimagining how you listen to your favorite music on the go. Introducing Galaxy Buds Plus. We took the original Galaxy Buds and improved sound quality. Buds Plus don't just have one speaker, they have two. Optimized for high note, one for bass. With speakers almost 40% larger than before, they don't just give you more sound, they give you better sound. AKG's renowned sound signature also keeps your music crystal clear. And that's not all. Thanks to our partnership with Spotify, with one simple long press on the side of your buds, you get recommended songs based on your music history. So you can create that magical moment when you hear a new band for the first time. Of course, we use earbuds for more than music. That's why we also optimize Buds Plus for calls. Instead of the standard two mics, these buds have three. So even if you're calling from a crowded street, your Buds Plus will pick up your voice. We've also enhanced ambient sound so that you can hear sounds more clearly and adjust the volume when you need to be aware of your surroundings. And with advanced connectivity, Buds Plus let you switch quickly between devices, from smartphone to smartwatch, from tablet to TV. With a simple tap on the media panel on your phone, you can do it all without needing to unpair and repair your devices. Buds Plus also works seamlessly with iOS. Just download the Galaxy Wearable app from the App Store to customize your music experience. Buds Plus are powerful, flexible, and easy to charge. With wireless charging and wireless power share, you don't need any cords or connectors. Let's say you're on the subway. In the 3 minutes it takes to get from one stop to the next, you can get enough charge for about an hour of playtime. Once your Buds Plus are fully charged, they'll last a whopping 11 hours. And with the charging case, you can get another 11 hours for a total of 22. That's enough to power the world's longest flight in a delay. Soon, you can get a pair of your own on February 14th for $149. Buds Plus sounds so good, your music will move through you. You'll want to get up and dance. Check it out. Memorable moments, meaningful experiences, that's what the Galaxy S20 is all about. It'll change the way we capture the most important moments in our lives. It'll change the way we connect with each other through entertainment, gaming, and music. It's built for a new generation of users, for a new decade. From March 6, you can get a Galaxy S20 of your own starting at $999. And all three models will be available in blazing fast 5G. We're also pleased to announce that effective today, we are reducing prices on the Galaxy S10. And soon, S10 users will get some of the great features through software updates. Samsung is entering a new decade of mobile innovation, one that will be changed and shaped by AI, IoT, and of course, 5G. With 5G, the S20 will power new mobile experiences with near zero latency. It'll leverage the ultra-fast speeds of nationwide low-frequency bands like sub-6 and more advanced millimeter-wave high-frequency bands. 5G is changing the way we communicate, the way we game, and the way we consume content. And we're working with our partners to make it happen. We are honored to support the Olympic Games and their incredible athletes. After all, the Olympic Games are all about bringing people together and inspiring them to perform at the best of their abilities. So later this summer, Samsung will be bringing the best of mobile technology to the Tokyo 2020 Games with the limited edition Galaxy S20 Plus 5G, designed exclusively for athletes of the Olympic Games. This special edition embodies a competitive spirit of the games with standout 5G performance and one-of-a-kind design topped with a premium matte gold finish. Because at Samsung, we don't sit still. We push boundaries. We solve problems. We do what can't be done. As we look ahead to this new decade, we couldn't be more excited to continue working with our partners to deliver the kinds of mobile experiences that no one else can deliver. To tell you even more, please welcome back Tiamro.
Thank you, David. What a great show. For the past 10 years, the Samsung-Google partnership has been the driving force behind so many of this industry's most important innovations. Now, as we start a new decade, our partnership is more important than ever. As we work together to pioneer a new generation of breakthrough mobile experiences. And to tell you more, I'm happy to welcome my friend Hiroshi from Google to the stage.
Hi, everyone. So great to be here today with the Samsung team. Thank you. I knew I could get an applause from over here. You guys are very excited. Thank you. Maybe I can start with a quick personal story about how I first met TM. It was 2010. Samsung had just launched the original Galaxy S, and we were already preparing for what's next. I was visiting their headquarters and was introduced to TM as the person who can make anything happen. I remember driving around the suburbs of Seoul in his brand new car, which he was very proud of, by the way, with a bunch of devices, and we were testing GPS. I think this whole testing GPS was just an excuse for him to drive his new car, by the way. A lot has happened since those days. Galaxy is a household name, and Android powers over 2.5 billion active devices worldwide. We are humbled by the fact that, together, we play an important role in people's lives around the world. It's also been amazing to see Samsung continuously push the limits of what's possible in mobile on the Android platform. For example, phablets, the S Pen, many of the innovations around the display, including the super cool foldables, all the stuff you saw earlier today. Looking ahead, we're excited to continue to work together to build the next wave of helpful mobile innovation. I want to briefly give three examples: 5G, foldables, and improved accessibility. We think 5G can unlock a wealth of possibilities and new experiences, And we're proud that Android is the first and only mobile operating system to support 5G today. Much like the transition from 3G to 4G, we expect these new experiences to emerge over time, but we wanted to get started right away, and we decided video chat would be a great place to get started. Plus, we wanted a cameo in the ads, you know, in the Oscar ads. So we've integrated Google Duo into Samsung's flagship devices. Thanks to 5G, the video calls are higher quality, and that makes you feel more connected. Also, with Duo built right into Galaxy's native apps, that's Messages, Contacts, and Phone, we can help people connect much more seamlessly without interruption. I think many of you already know how excited we are about foldables. On a personal note, using the Galaxy Fold, I find myself using the device in so many different ways, whether it's for entertainment on long flights or staying connected to work, I'm super productive. So we think foldables will fundamentally change how we think about and interact with smartphones. And we are working closely with Samsung to bring these experiences to life across hardware, the OS, and app developers. For example, you saw earlier today Duo and YouTube with a new UI in the Flex mode on the tabletop. We have built the tools and APIs for any developer to do just that, and we can't wait to see what they do with this capability. Finally, we want Android to work for everyone, no matter their abilities. Live Caption automatically adds captions to content that, even if the content didn't come with captions originally. If you're one of the 450 million people worldwide who are deaf or hard of hearing, we think this capability is a game changer. By the way, Live Caption works entirely on device through a combination of three machine learning models. We think it's a great application of machine learning techniques to create helpful experiences for everyone. We're thrilled that Galaxy S20 is the first device in the Android app Android partner ecosystem to offer Live Caption out of the box. Thank you, Samsung and TM, for the continued partnership to bring amazing mobile experiences on Android and to people around the world. Congratulations on the launch today. We're proud of what we've created together, and we can't wait for the next decade. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Hiroshi. I'm so glad you joined us today. Before closing, there's one more important topic I'd like to talk about. As always, our mission is innovation, not just for innovation. Innovation with purpose. This is why sustainability is so important at Samsung. And it's why we work with the UNDP to support the UN Sustainable Development Goals. So far, we believe more than 15 million members of the Galaxy community have the Samsung Global Goals app on their devices, with all proceeds being matched by Samsung. This year, we are also introducing a new eco-friendly Global Goals cover and watch strap. From the first Galaxy phone to the first Galaxy Fold, from the Infinity Display to 5G and beyond, we have discovered new ways to use technology to advance humanity. With the Galaxy S20 and Z Flip, we are now changing the shape of the mobile category. And in the decade ahead, we will continue to lead the growth of the industry and to change the way you experience the world. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey. What'd I miss?
percute, ça fait, ça fait, et ça fait, ou bien, ou parfois même,
Shabam, pow, pop, wheel.
Je distribue les swings et les uppercuts. Ça fait, ça fait, et ça fait. Ou bien, ou parfois même.
Shabam, pow, pop, wheel. Shabam, pow, pop, wheel. Whip,
des,
clip, crack,
des,
bang,
des,
pop,
et des.
Yeah. Shabam! Pow! Pop! Whew!
Je distribue les swings et les uppercuts. Ça fait,
yeah.
Ça fait,
splash.
Et ça fait,
stop.
Ou bien,
oh.
Ou parfois même,
Shabam! Shabam! Pow! Pop! Whew!
Je distribue les swings et les uppercuts. Ça fait,
yeah.
Ça fait,
splash.
Et ça fait,
stop.
Ou bien,
oh.
Ou
oh.
Parfois même,
Shabam!
Da-da. Da-da.
Shabam! Pow! Bop! Woo!
Je distribue les swings et les uppercuts. Ça fait,
Yam.
Ça fait,
Splash.
Et ça fait,
Stop.
Ou bien,
Bang.
Ou parfois même,
Shabam! Pow! Shabam! Pow! Bop! Woo!
J'distribue les swings et les uppercuts. Ça fait,
Yam.
Ça fait,
Splash.
Et ça fait,
Stop.
Ou bien,
Bang.
Ou
oh.
Parfois même,
Shabam! Shabam! Pow! Bop! Whew!
Je distribue les swings et les uppercuts. Ça fait,
Blam.
Ça fait,
Splash.
Et ça fait,
Stop.
Ou bien,
Bon.
Ou,
oh.
Parfois même,
Shabam!
Swing et les uppercuts, ça fait,
Blam.
Ça fait,
Splash.
Et ça fait,
Stop.
Ou bien,
Bon.
Ou,
oh.
Parfois même,
Shabam. Yeah.